ABC News has been running a series they call Made in America. If each one of us will spend $64 on products that are made in America, we will create 200,000 new jobs in the U.S. So I decided that I would multiply that by spending